Hi everyone, myself Suraj from Drona Automations. So I'll start with a small story. So in my second year of engineering, I just came across a Facebook post saying that a person had died cleaning the manholes first. So we thought that there are technologies to go deep into space and research, but there is no technology to go 10 feet below the ground and clean the sewer pipes. And we also thought that so whenever a blockage happens in our homes or else in roadside, it disrupts our day-to-day activities. And there is no dedicated team which can go and clean the sewer pipes. And also, like how we are solving this problem of sewer pipe cleaning is we're going to use low-cost robots, robots which can go inside the pipe, clean the pipe and like actually know what is happening inside the pipe and where exactly the problem is occurring. And how this is different from current scenarios is in the sense, currently we use some water jetting techniques as well as chemical deposition and stuff, which don't satisfy the entire cleaning of the pipes. So we have an entire control over the cleaning. And we have around 7 patents which have been filed, out of which 3 have been published. And currently we are in talks with the Karnataka state government. And also, apart from sewer pipe cleaning, we want to move on to other types of pipe cleaning, such as textiles, sugarcane industry. So wherever pipes are there, we will be there. So that's our goal. And moving on to the problem. So the problem what we are solving is cleaning and inspection of sewer pipes as well as manual scavenging of manholes. And how we are going to solve? So we are going to use low-cost robots. So we have already built and tested a manhole sewer pipe cleaning robot. And we did a survey. So we just took this robot, we went to some guys and we asked them, do you require this? So what they told?